I can crack a bottle till I bless it twice.
I can spark a blunt with a party
sign. I'm trying to get paid so the mood is right.
I'm trying to get higher than the stars. I ain't meaning you a killer.
What's the deal with your girl that I don't like in effect? Happy hump day, my boy. Thank you guys for tuning in to Shot O'Clock. You on another episode. It's going down today. Let's find out what the hell we got to talk about today. So,
this a big one.
Who's spinning around?
It's a big one now. Let's talk about it. Okay, so this one today is, sex important in a relationship? And if you don't have sex, it's a deal breaker. Let's take a shot at this. Still on the Jose, y'all. Still on the Jose. All week. Anybody gonna carry me out through the weekend, you understand me? I only have one shot with y'all, because I got shit to do. I ain't got time to be out here getting rocks out, wasting this shit. It's 5 o'clock somewhere. Y'all already know what it is. That's what this show is about, man. So, cheers.
The way she shaking and groove. I'm not falling for the setup. This shit's like the movie.
What we gon' do?
Why we up in this party? Why we up in this party?
What we gon' drink?
I already know.
Why we up in this party?
Monday that
shit. Why we up in this party?
Ooh, in the back.
Why we up in this party?
Monday that shit can't keep it up.
In this party?
Ooh, we still gotta get back.
Why we up in this party?
All right, my bad. All right. So, is sex important? Or is it okay? Is sex a factor, or if you don't have sex, it's a deal breaker? Okay. So from my experience, I think that sex is a factor. I'm gonna tell you why. Because communication is key. As we talked about this in the last episode, communication is key. I feel like your love language is important, and I feel like making love to your spouse is important. That's just what it is. Because some people's love language. Let's keep it a buck. That's some people's love language, and you gotta honor that. Sometimes. Like for me, my love language is touching. I love like touch. Look at me. Listen. You hit me with the touch. It's all good. You know what I mean? But yeah, sex is definitely a factor in the relationship. I mean, if you're not taking care of that area, the communication can be good. Your love language can be secure. But if you're not handling that business that your partner needs. Your partner is, now, it's all about loyalty, but I think 9 times out of 10, that's what leads a motherfucker to go cheat. If they're not being taken care of by the spouse that they want, especially if you're married. When you're married, you're with this person for the rest of your life, supposedly. So if you need that itch to be scratched, you're gonna go to your spouse. But if your spouse rejects you and rejects you and rejects you, what do you think they're supposed to do? Please leave it in the comments, because I want to know. What do you think they're supposed to do? They're supposed to just suck it up? Or they're supposed to, what, be celibate? I don't know. But I just want to know what you guys think. Do you guys think that sex is a factor in a marriage or a relationship? Please drop your comments below. Please let me tell me your feedback. Good, bad, ugly. I don't give a fuck. You already know that. We're on another episode of Shot O'Clock, y'all. So please drop your comments. Hit subscribe. Like, share. Subscribe. Comment. All that good shit. Thank you guys for tuning into my channel. Woo, the Jose Cuervo got me a little bit. But I appreciate y'all for tuning in and checking it out. God bless.